Around the world, schools in over 100 countries have been closed to protect against the spread of coronavirus, thereby affecting education of nearly 1 billion children. Are you one of those parents who are worried by the sudden full stop in education? Are you juggling between work at home and being the right homeschool teacher for your child? Amidst this lockdown, has educating your child become a hopeless task? Are you in the lookout of finding the right convergence between learning and the lockdown? Are you in the lookout for converting the full stop in education into a comma? Well, then this webinar is especially handmade for you.
Billabong High International School, Kelambakkam, is hosting an exclusive webinar, Lockdown and Learning, on 22nd April 2020 for the parents out there. The webinar will be hosted by eminent educationalists from Doha, Qatar. The resource members include Mr. Yasir Nayanar, the chairperson of BHISK and the founder board member of many leading institutions at Doha. Next on our panel is Ms. Asna Nafees, the principal of DPS Modern Indian School, one of the premium schools at Doha.
With their immense experience in the field of education, they're going to help you crack learning during the time of the lockdown.
And as a moderator, we have our CAIE English educator, Ms. Ramani Esther, who will host the proceedings.
So what are you waiting for? Register at our official website billabongkelambakkam.com under the upcoming events section and be a part of this once-in-a-lifetime webinar.